Hello everyone, welcome to the channel SRS. This is Sumit Roy and we'll study sequential logic in that flip-flop to flip-flop conversion. We've already studied different type of flip-flops, SR, JK, DT. Now we'll study the interconversion, that is from SR to JK and furthermore. So let us begin. So SR to JK flip-flop. In SR to JK flip-flop, as this is our first conversion, interconversion, I'll get into all the details, that is SR flip-flop, what we are having in SR flip-flop and how we can convert it into JK flip-flop. So before starting SR flip-flop, what we know about SR flip-flop is it's all the four parts, that is work order, excitation table, characteristic table and characteristic equation. So SR, and I'll write all the four output, that is 0, 0, 0, sorry, no change. 0, 1, it's 0, 1, 0, it's 1, and 1, 1, it's don't, indeterminate. This was the work order. Second is characteristic equation, that is QT, SR, QT plus 1, that is 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, and 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. For this, based on this only, 0, 0, 1, indeterminate, 1, 0, 1, indeterminate. We have studied this already in the previous lecture, please refer to that if not studied yet. Then the third one is excitation. This is characteristic equation table, sorry. This is work order. And this is excitation chart or table. So in excitation table, QT plus 1 S and R. 0 to 0 is possible, 0 to 1 is possible, 1 to 0 is possible, 1 to 1 is possible. So for 0 to 0, I'll write 0 here. For 0 to 0, 0 to 0, it's 0 cross, and similarly 0 to 1, it's 1 0. For 1 to 0, it's 0 1, and 1 to 1, that is 1 to 1 and 1 to 1 is cross 0. So this is excitation table. This is all we require from SR flip flop. This is all we require from SR flip flop. That is given. And now what is required from JK flip-flop, we'll see, this is required. So for JK flip-flop also what we know is first work order. This is actually repetition of the previous class, but this is the first interconversion, so we'll deal with it. JK output 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0 to 0, no change, 0 to 1, 1, sorry, 0, he said 1 to 3 is 1 and 1 to 1 is toggle, that is Q bar. That is strong. Based on this, second, it's characteristic table. It's QT, JK, QT plus 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. No change, 0, 1, and this is 0, so it is toggled as 1. This is no change condition, this is toggled condition. Again, 1, no change, 0, 1, and this is again toggled condition. So this is all about characteristic table, and also I'll write the excitation chart. QT plus 1, J and K, 0 to 0, 0 to 1, 1 to 0, 1 to 1. That is from 0 to 0, it's 0 cross, 0 to 1, that is 1 cross, 1 to 0, it's cross 1, and 1 to 1, it's cross 0. So this is excitation chart. Excitation table. So that is it. So what we are having is, this is a complete knowledge about SR. This is SR. And this is JK. Complete knowledge about SR, complete knowledge about JK. This is what we are having based on these two columns. Okay. Now, what we have to do is SR to JK interconversion. Now based on this, whenever we are having SR, that is it has been given, and this JK is required based on the logic what we are following, I'll give you what is required is SR, that is given, it requires, what we require from it is excitation table, and from JK what we require is only characteristic table. That's all is what is required for interconversion. why it is, that's actually logic. We'll get into it later. First of all, I'll just complete the interconversion. So for characteristic table, now actually the process of interconversion starts here. SR to JK. JK, what we are having for JK, this is known. So I'll just write the characteristic table for JK. That is QT plus JK, QT plus 1. And based on this, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. And based on this, or obviously you can write it based on this logic also. 0 to 0, no change, 0, 1, and this is toggle, that is 1. And again, based on this, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1 is 0, 1, 0 is 1, 1, 1 is toggle, that is 0. So this is the part, and this is characteristic table of JK. This is characteristic table of JK. It's not looking good, so I'll just again. This is it. Now, from the excitation table of SR, now what we'll see is, we'll see only the two columns, that is 0 to 0. Don't look at this JK now. Don't look at this JK now. Just see these two columns and see the transition. That is from 0 to 0, 0 to 0, 0 to 1, 0 to 1, 1 to 1, and so on. So what I'm doing is, we are just not looking at JK. We are looking at only these two columns first and the last column, that is then, that is the transition from 0 to 0. And based on this, we'll look at the excitation table. That is, from 0 to 0, what happens is 0 cross for SR. So I'll just write S and R here. And don't look at this. Just look at the transition. 0 to 0. What is 0 to 0? It's 0 cross. Again, 0 to 0, its interconversion is 0 cross. Then interconversion is 0 to 1. What is 0 to 1 is 1 0. 0 to 1 is 1 0. Again, 0 to 1 is 1 0. 1 to 1. Now 1 to 1 is cross 0, so 1 to 1 is cross 0, 1 to 0 is, 1 to 0 is 0 1, it's 0 1, then 1 to 1 is again cross 0, it's cross 0, and 1 to 0, that is 1 to 0 is 0 1, it's 0 1. So this is all set for the interconversion chart that is required. That is all. Now the last step is, reduce this SR based on QT, J and K. Why? Because for JK is required, so we will be having the inputs as J and K and the output as QT. So these will always be available, and based on this SR will get the input, required input. What I am saying is, just do it whatever I am saying, that is, reduce this S and R, that is S, based on QT, J and K. Zero, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. That is, now S and R for 0, 0, 0, it's 0, 0, 0, 1, it's 0. So based on this, it's in order. So I'll just write 0, 0, 1, 1, cross 0, cross 0. This is it. The whole SR story is written here. So this is the reduction, and S becomes QT bar J. This is the story for S. And what is the story for R? Is, I'll write here, that is QT J and K again That is again same 0 0 0 0. The story is here, cross cross 0, so I'll just write cross cross 0 0 and 0 1 0 1. So this is it. So R is equal to QT 0 1 1 K. So this is the story. Now we are having what is S and what is R. Just we have to draw the diagram. Now the diagram, that's very important, because this is the, from this we'll get what we are doing. So look at it. Let this be the box that we want to sell. Let the input be J, K, and there is a clock, and obviously there will be a reset N. This is the part. Now, but what we are having as our raw material is JK, or sorry, SR. So this is SR, S and R flip flop we are having. So clock, this is also having clock. So this is the clock we are having. And this is having QT and QT bar. So these are the outputs, those are available. QT and QT bar, S, QT and QT bar. Okay, now this is the story. Now what is S? It's QT bar dot J. It's QT bar dot J. So what we can do is, we can pick this QT bar, we can pick this J, we can apply the AND logic and give it as input. S. Similarly, R is QTK. So R is, we'll pick up QT, we'll keep pick up K, again apply AND logic, and that's the story. That is, this is what is J and QT bar. So this is J dot QT bar. This is K and QT. This is K dot QT. Now this is being worked out, and what we are getting is the output. So it can be enhanced and can be observed. This is the much more detailed diagram from JK flip flop, from SR flip flop to JK flip flop. This is SR to JK interconversion. So from the outside, what we have formed is JK flip flop. If we do not look inside this, then we are having JK, QT and QT bar. And from inside, what we are having is simple SR flip flop. And this SR flip flop with these two AND gates used properly gives us the whole JK flip flop. So this has been given, these two AND gates we are utilizing, and we are forming this whole JK flip flop. So this is what is from SR to JK conversion, interconversion. Thank you. So this is the interconversion from JK flip flop. From the upper side, what we are having is JK as input and Q and Q bar as output, and from the inside it's SR flip flop. So what we can do is, from JK convert, from SR we can convert into JK by the help of only two AND gates, and that's so simple. So that is why any flip flop can be converted into anything else. From SR to JK we have already seen. Now what we require is this, the means what we what is the catch from this whole exercise is, what is required is, if SR to JK, that is, this is given and this is required. So for SR, what is required is characteristic table of JK and excitation table of SR. So whatever is required, we require the characteristic table of that, and whatever is given, we require the excitation table of this, of that. So it can be maybe memorized, or obviously it can be So you can get it, get the characteristic table and obviously excitation table whenever you require it. So in either case, this is the interconversion. So from next interconversion, I'll just write the characteristic table and excitation table, and that will be that. So that is it. And till then, goodbye. Consider subscribing, like, comment, share, and leave your doubts in the comment section. I'll try to answer most of them. Till then, goodbye. Thank you.